welcome you to my unboxing of these Travis Scott Jordan 6s. Please subscribe, like, and share if you enjoy this video. I really appreciate it. Shouts out to Nike for allowing me to win the drawing to purchase these new Travis Scotts. As you see, we have the brown Nike shipping box with the Just Do It Nike packing tape across the top. Got a nice packaging box for the Jordan Travis Scotts. The Cactus Jack on the left and the Jordan Jumpman up on the right. Flip to the other side, we got the Sicko Mode Man with the Jordan Jumpman. Jordan Jumpman on top, olive green boxing on top, and black bottom, the red Jumpman. The sizing chart over here, size 10, the labeling. Open it up, we got the nice red interior all the way through, the black tissue top layer, another white layer of tissue under. And boy, looky there, nice olive green nubuck finish. Man, these are sharp. Well, you got your pouch on the side to carry your goodies. The Sicko Man inside. Real nice. Snaps right together. Man, these are awesome. Nike Air on the back. It's your left shoe, by the way, guys. Just all around nice. Look at that. Black bottom with the glow in the dark. You got your Cactus Jack on your pull string tightener. Black inside, nothing real special going on in here, but the tongue does have the Cactus Jack logo on it. Right to this right side, y'all. You got your yellow shoe strings, your black shoe strings, your carrying pouch on this side as well. Sicko Man inside. Check out this back heel. You got your Cactus Jack logo on the back. Really, really nice. Feeling that. Yeah, black bottom with the glow in the dark cream bottom. Man, that new buck feels real good around there. Just top quality for real, for real. Same as the other side, you got your Cactus Jack drawstring tightener here. inside of this one too. Same deal. Man, that looks like it's got some leather going on right here over that rubber. Real nice. Real nice, y'all. It is leather. Man, these are dope. Man, y'all let me know how y'all like these in the comments, man. Let me know if you was able to cop a pair too. You got your Cactus Jack logo on the inside of this one too. With your Nike label, size 10. Yeah. But there you have it, just another quick overview of this left shoe. Got the black and cream bottom with the glow hints with the Nike Air on the back. Really nice with the black bottom heel. Same on this side, black and cream with the hints of glow in the dark right here at the bottom. That black toe, the black and red Jumpman up there on the tongue as well. That green olive new buck, man, I'm telling you, these feel really nice in hand. Real nice. Same on this side, black and cream bottom, the glow-in-the-dark hits with the pouch over there on the side. And you got that little leather on that tongue, man, that's really dope. Got your black and red pull tab in the back, rubber. Man, yeah, I really like these, y'all. That right shoe, got the black and yellow shoe strings, as we mentioned before. That bottom with that black and cream, the hints of the glow in the dark on the bottom. Cactus Jack logo on the back, black bottom heel down there. Cactus Jack, baby. Got your carrying pouch up top with the black and cream bottom again, the glow in the dark hits, that green new buck, that black toe, got that black and red jump man up there on the tongue. Yeah, man, these are really, really dope shoe, man. Happy for anybody who was able to get a pair of these. Really, really nice. Well, that's my unboxing, y'all. I hope you enjoyed it. And let me know in the comments if you were able to get a pair of these. Also, like, subscribe, and share this video on all social media outlets. I really appreciate you guys checking me out. Until next time, peace.